Hello, moviegoers. My name is Jason, and I love to review movies. The movie I'm going to review is Spencer Confidential. It's on Netflix. I watched it on Netflix, and I think it was pretty good. It was Mark Wahlberg. He was a cop, and you see the movie starts off that, and he gets out of prison. He's trying to have a different life. But of course, the classic movie, how the movie goes, he wants to do the right thing and take this down, this evil, corrupt system they got going on, dirty cops, the works. And he's trying to take down with his buddy. I can't name this guy who was with them, but he's really good at the film. I love the chemistry together, by the way. They come together and they try to take down this corporation. Corrupt system they got going on. What did I think of it? I think it's pretty good. It's a fun movie. Very small movie. I like movies like that. A fun, small, simple films. It knows what it is. It's not trying to be, like Cammy Award or whatever. It knows what it is. And it comes to that. The action scenes were good. It's not that many action scenes. It's more, punching. But when the stuff happened, stuff happened. So that was well done. The acting was well done. Mark Wahlberg was good in this film. He fits this kind of films, Boston, cop, trying to find the murderer, stuff like that. He's good with this kind of films. He's very strong with this. Like I said, the action scenes were pretty good. I did love the acting was good. Some parts, there was the love interest, I could have done without. But either that, like I said, it's a great film. I liked the chemistry. The chemistry between those two were great. I enjoyed them very much. The love interest, I could have done without. But she was good to the end, so they kind of redeemed her character. But either that, it's a good, simple film. It has some pissing issues, I kind of dozed off a little bit. I kind of remember I kind of fall asleep. But it wasn't that bad. It was like, around that time, it got, maybe, but either that, it was a good film to watch. It kind of slowed down a little bit, it would pick right back up again. But, I like the film, go check it out. It's on Netflix. If you got Netflix, watch it. And, I'll give it a B-. Now, before I go, yes, I will still do reviews, movies, TV, whatever. I'll find something. If I like something, I'll review it once a week. Oh, because this virus, unfortunately, the movie theaters are closed. Very necessary. It has to be done. Even though it's painful, but it has to be done. It's a shame what's going on with this virus. And I hope people will come together and be together. And hopefully work together. And we'll get through this with this virus. I mean, unfortunately, people keep grabbing stuff. But hopefully, people will come together and and we get through this with this virus, hopefully, and I pray for that. But like I said, I'll still do movie reviews, Netflix. I mean, I'll review some old movies that I like to look back and say, maybe it still holds up, stuff like that. And I'll do those kind of situations. But like I said, wash your hands, be careful, be safe, and God bless. I'll see you next movie review.